ABC9's Andy Alcock is getting answers about the current system.
With no city jail, inmates are now being taken to the Vernon County, Missouri jail, a 90-minute drive, and the Johnson County, Missouri jail, a 60-minute drive. According to this latest list from municipal court, 93 inmates are currently fitting that bill.
Our hands are tied.
Judge Courtney Wackel, who presides over Kansas City's municipal court, says that system has its limits, resulting in a serious public safety concern.
Inmates are being released over the judge's objections because there are not sufficient beds to hold them.
Last month, long after Jackson County had broken ground on its new jail, city leaders had a meeting with county leaders hoping to partner with them. First discussions about a potential partnership started 3 years ago. The county wanted a final decision by September 15th. On Wednesday, Mayor Quentin Lucas sent this letter to county leaders stating the deadline and terms would not work. So the city will build its own jail with a yet-to-be-named panel of council members to work on a plan.
I feel very sympathetic to the new city council members because they were thrown into a cat fight, if you will.
Mayor Lucas has now set a new deadline of January to finalize plans to move forward with a new city jail and rehab center, including potentially a new request to taxpayers to help fund it. In downtown Kansas City, Andy Alcock, KMBC 9 News.
Jackson County Sheriff Daryl Forte sent us a statement saying, "We acknowledge and respect the city of Kansas City's decision to decline collaboration on a joint detention center project."